Welcome, everyone. This is our sixth grade band in front of you. Many of you were here about a month ago. We did our first fall program. I think it was October 26th. And the students have been working hard on the holiday program. This is November 30th, so they had just a short amount of time to get a new program ready for you. And this sixth grade band is going to start with Jingle Bells.
Thank you.
next is a duet, and this is called Jolly Old Saint Nick.
Thank you.
died. There, I think it'll still work. Our last selection that the sixth graders are going to play for you is a full sheet of sheet music now, and it is another band arrangement by Frank Harrison, and this is a march called Arch of Triumph March.
Thank you.
in our national anthem.
Thank you.
piece by Steve Jackson, and this is called Frosty the Snowman. reflection on the program is just going to feature our eighth grade band members, and this is a John Edmondson arrangement, and it's called Christmas Angels. Johnny Marks arrangement, and this is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Thank you.
Next on the program is a piece called December Triptych, and this has three hymns, Christmas hymns, and it's by Ryan Nolan, an American composer. December Triptych. Eli Swango, Aaron Swango, Will Van Heiningen again. Joey Choder and Will Ricketts again. Would you stand up, please? And then there's a mom here whose son is playing in the concert tonight, and she's doing double duty. She's helping me supervise band students over here. But I must say, band students, you're behaving very, very well tonight, and that's appreciated by the audience and by me. And Mrs. Vance, if you'd stand up, and we want to thank you for doing that for us. Can we give Mrs. Vance a round of applause? That's above and beyond the call of duty when you have your holiday program and you've got to supervise instead of just watching it, but we appreciate you doing that. Our next selection, everybody, is the 7th and 8th grade band performing Jingle Bell Rock. Thank you. just described